monument here is a joke compared to the one in downtown Washington, D.C.
Scanning. Accessing pre-war records. Record found. 108th Infantry Regiment, 2nd Battalion. Ahoy there. 'Tis Providence a member of the Congressional Army is delivered to us in our hour of need.
Depending on what you need, I may be able to help.
The fair wind holds true, then. The captain requests your presence on the bridge. At the double quick, sir.
That smells absolutely terrible.
This is the captain speaking. We're taking on an allied soldier. Clear the berth, disable defenses, make way. Midshipmen, stand down. Stand down, I say. This soldier is a guest on our vessel. Please afford him all appropriate courtesies.
Intruder.
Mr. First Mate, this is the captain. This soldier is no intruder.
Requesting permission to use lethal force.
Whoa, easy there.
Unable to comply.
Stand down! That's an order! And for God's sake, use the accent!
Aye, Captain. Standing down.
Walk away from. This would be a great spot to bunker down.
Warning. Overdue for maintenance.
Captain Ironsides.
I'll have none of your lip, Mr. Navigator. Have the crow's nest scan 2 points off the port bow. Jump to it.
Aye, Captain.
Our soldier has arrived. I trust the first mate didn't give you too hard a time. Been too long since we've seen the Congressional Army.
I'm fine.
I am Captain Ironsides. Commander of the USS Constitution, you visit this fine vessel in trying times. Be calm these long years on her airy perch. Damn you, Weatherby Savings and Loan! I spit at you.
That's quite a predicament.
I don't know. I'm kinda having fun watching them scurry around like a bunch of amusement park pirate bots.
What vexes me most is my inability to assist in the war effort. My gun decks have naught but morats and ne'er-do-wells as targets. Enough pleasantries. The Constitution has systems that need repairs to carry out its mission.
What war effort?
Against Communist China, of course. But if any redcoats or Canadians sail nearby, I will give them a good thrashing, to be sure. To avenge the burning of our nation's capital would be a sweet victory indeed. Consult with the bosun and Mr. Navigator. They will relay your instructions. Dismissed. Look lively, lads. Scavengers approach. Soldier, man the cannons. Kill them only as a last resort. A few warning shots usually suffice to scare that rabble off. The cannons are ready. Fire at will. Keep firing, soldier.
Presence does this humble unit a great honor. My programming would find it amiss if I did not also interject. Long live the captain!
You certainly have pep.
Much obliged for the compliment. But on to the mission of the day. Our last marine expedition valiantly returned with much needed supplies, including replacement power cables, sir. Alas. With my severe lack of appendages, I find myself unequal to the task of repairing the cables myself.
I'll get right on it.
My anxiety emulators are lightening by the microsecond. Once you have resolved this matter, I beseech you to return to me to accept my undying gratitude.
Defending the Constitution. Rolling.
Power courses through the Constitution's veins again. Her systems, long starved, flicker to life. A hearty congratulation. Huzzah! However, this has brought to light further failures in our power grid. The power relay, to my shame, I previously complained about, is fluctuating wildly.
Don't worry. I'll get you up and running.
Only for you, sir. Power relay coils are a common enough part. Might I recommend checking the local shopkeeps? Surely, they would be of some assistance. Fair winds and following seas.
Bosun.
Power flows far and steady. I would applaud you, but alas, I cannot due to my lack of clapping instruments. But huzzah, sir, huzzah! I require no further assistance, but our Mr. Navigator is also beset by troubles. Scuttlebutt, our guidance system is on her last legs. If you've not already, speak to it. Fare thee well. All is well. Patrolling. Warning. Overdue for maintenance.
You can walk away from.
Ahoy, soldier! Scavenger threat eliminated. Damage assessment will commence after this unit has completed scheduled duties.
You robots do a good job of defending your ship.
Proclamation 1.
Defend the Constitution by any means necessary.
Guidance system offline. Multiple errors diagnosed. First error. Guidance chip stolen. This unit requires its return.
I just need to know where the chip is.
Chip is with the thieves. Human scavengers. Reclaim chip at Scavenger's forward recon station. Captain has approved a bounty for its return.
Lethal force is prohibited unless absolutely necessary.
Aft dinghy unlocked and available for your use, sir.
Huh. Oh, shoot! Those assholes didn't attack the ship on our orders. They weren't trying to frag ya anyhow. They just wanted to kill the frickin' robots.
So some of your guys almost got me killed.
We told those crazy assholes not to attack. It's not our fault, all right? When they saw you waltz right into the Constitution, they just went ballistic. How did you get aboard, anyway? We thought you were gonna get cratered for sure.
He knew I was an Army veteran, so he let me on the ship.
Army? Isn't that some old-world mumbo-jumbo? Whatever. So, you got to see the inside, huh? All that salvage. The real motherlode. Just waiting to be stripped and sold.
So it all boils down to greed, like it always does.
Hey, if we sell those gizmos, I don't know, they could help orphans and stuff. Us humans could use it a lot more than those robots. So you talked with the tin can. What'd he have to say?
Your men took something from him. He wants it back.
Well, that's too bad. It's our salvage now. You know what he needs it for? His rockets. The huge goddamn rockets on the side of his boat. He's nuts.
I'm sure there's a good reason he needs them.
You seriously want to help that idiot bolts for brains? Screw that robot and come work with us. There's dozens more of us nearby. It's only a matter of time before we come out on top.
I'm not splitting my share with him.
You holding out on us, Davies? You got some magical way in there? This guy's got a free ticket aboard, so shut up. Help us destroy that freaking tin can once and for all.
No deal. I'm with Ironsides.
You're siding with that robot? Did you hit your head on the way down here?
Then screw you, asshole. You're lucky we don't gun you down.
Payday better be coming soon.
If you're here for work, you're too late.
Patrolling. Warning. Overdue for maintenance.
Well, any landing we can walk away from. We've got...
So put the bosun and Mr. Navigator.
Ahoy, soldier. Ship recovered. Dispensing bounty. Diagnostics report. One error remaining. Guidance radar's transmitter is non-functional. Requires replacement.
Tell me more.
Acquire Poseidon radar transmitter at specified map coordinates. Further bounty will be dispensed upon completion, sir.
Take long. you can walk away from. The worst thing I've ever smelled in my entire life.
Patrolling. Warning. Overdue for maintenance. Defending the Constitution. All is well.
Any landing you can walk away from. We've got to see what's inside this place.
Okay, soldier. Overdue for guiding system fully functioning. Bounty dispensed. It is required. You commence dialogue with the captain, sir.
You've been of service to our nobles. Despite ample provocation, I had hoped the guidance chip could be recovered without violence to the scavengers. Even now, they plot their retaliation.
I would have spared them if I could have.
I have no doubt that they made a peaceful resolution impossible. But you did your duty, and did it well. I find I must reward your considerable efforts with the final labor. We stand but a hair's breadth away from embarking on our sacred mission.
Got it.
The ship requires turbo pump bearings from a nearby factory. It will undoubtedly be a dangerous mission, but I have faith you will succeed.
Any landing you can walk away from. Useful on him.
There.
Oh, where the
watch.
This is no joke.
Aw, man, come back.
Shit.
Shut the fuck up.
Did you hear that?
is an honor to groom such a storied vessel.
Any landing you can walk away from.
This would be a great spot to bunk down.
Captain Ironsides.
Trim the power on the starboard bow. Steady as she goes, Mr. Navigator. Luck willing, at long last we'll set sail. And our hero of the hour is to thank. You've earned a double share, sir. Well done.
My pleasure.
You are truly worthy, sir, of witnessing our maiden voyage. Our twin NX-42 rockets will alight and unmoor us from this dreaded savings and loan. The Constitution will launch into the heavens, and after, gently land in the ocean. Then we take our rightful place as defenders of the Atlantic.
That's ambitious.
As they say, nothing ventured, nothing gained. Mr. Navigator, put her through her paces. We need to... Those motherless curs! Prepare to broadside! Defend those there!
Any landing you can walk away from.
This would be a great spot to bunker down. John?
What's so important?
Captain Ironsides.
This task of many years hinges upon those turbopump bearings.
Taking the lower deck! Middle deck!
This task of many years hinges upon those turbopump bearings.
Intruder. Identify it right there. Rail target detected.
Thank you.
fight with. Situation of normal law and order has been restored.
Any landing you can walk away from.
Captain Ironsides.
The borders are repelled. All hands, prepare ship for launch.
I'll be going then.
There is one thing. We need power from the auxiliary generator to commence our voyage. I fear I must call upon you one last time.
Consider it done.
I admire your pluck. Here is your amply deserved reward. Godspeed to you, sir.
There's gotta be something valuable inside.
Come on.
By all this protection? Landing we can walk away from.
Mr. Navigator, slowly throttle the engines. Keep idling those engines. Power nominal? Excellent. Commencing final countdown. 3, 2, 1. Mr. Navigator, light the engines. Dreaded savings and loan, we shall be moored no longer. We are away! Calculations, in a mere century, we will take to the ocean.